This morning in the nation's most populated state, all residents are now ordered to stay at home.
Missouri.